was young, I had an affair.
What if you discovered...
I've never told anyone.
...that the person you loved...
She liked being read to.
...had done something in their past.
You keep telling us to think like lawyers. What are we trying to do?
We are trying to understand.
...that you could not forgive.
Does she acknowledge the effect she had had on your life?
She had done much worse to other people.
From the director of The Hours, Kate Winslet, Ralph Fiennes, The Reader.
I thought I could trust you. You said you were motivated by revenge. I think you're so blinded by inconsolable rage that you don't care who you hurt.
I'm motivated by my duty.
Quantum of Solace, the game. Out now on Xbox 360. Console from $129.99.
Christmas deals can be confusing. So on the 24th of November, my supermarket did the independent Christmas price check on thousands of branded products, including fresh foods. They found that Asda had lots more lower prices on average than Tesco or Sainsbury's, and even more than Morrison's. Asda, why pay more for your Christmas shop?
Beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Chilled party food. Any two for £4. Asda. Why pay more this Christmas?
Want to party? Want to chat? Want to swap pictures? You can. Just grab your mobile and you choose. It's easy. Text your postcode to 85599. You can be swapping pictures, swapping gossip, or just joining the party with girls in your area. It's so easy. Make the most of your mobile. Text your postcode to 85599. And it's party time. Anywhere, anytime. Lock in that number. Text your postcode to 85599. And you can be part of the action.
Boss Bottled, fragrance for men.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Any three for £20. Asda, why pay more this Christmas?
Gucci by Gucci. The fragrance.
This week only at WH Smith, Sir Michael and me are half price. From chat to chatter. This Christmas, think WH Smith.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Chilled party food. Any two for £4. Asda. Why pay more this Christmas?
This year...
You have to say yes to everything.
Yeah! Jim Carrey.
I've always wanted to try it.
It's beautiful, man!
Yes, man.
Therefore, since I cannot prove a lover, I'm determined to prove a villain.
I hear him coming. He must die.
Ian McKellen brings Shakespeare to the screen in a season of films, beginning with a documentary, To Be or Not to Be in Shakespeare, Christmas night at 7:55 on More 4.
Qu'est-ce qu'il aurait dû faire, attendez?
Qu'est-ce qu'il aurait dû faire?